Why is nail paints removed for hospital admission? Nail colors and nail arts have been a trend for a long time now. A lot of women tend to have their nails painted and designed in cute colors, while some wear fake nails on top of their original ones to get them designed. All of this might be cool, but when you get admitted in the hospital, it is always preferred not to have the nails painted. But why? Because nails act as an important indicator of your blood supply, especially if you are unconscious. After long hours of surgery, or whenever a person loses a lot of blood, like in an accident, the blood circulation in the hands and feet decreases. This can cause your fingers to become pale, wherein the nails will turn whitish than their normal pink. This will alert the doctor to a possible bleeding, which can help him stitch the bleeding part. In conditions where a lot of blood is lost and the blood volume is decreased, the nails can turn bluish, which is called as cyanosis. This usually indicates that the person requires to be treated immediately. Another reason why nail paints are removed is because they block the rays of the pulse oximeter probe to pass through the nails and tell the oxygen saturation. The nail paint coats a layer on top of the nails, which prevent the light from entering the nail bed. Thus, it may show wrong oxygen saturation. So this is why nail paint should be removed before hospital admission. For more such videos, please do like and subscribe.